Hej, siamano wam wszystkim ludzie, z tej strony Arturo, witam was na swoim kanale i kontynuujemy Art of Murder, karty przeznaczenia. Musimy podążać śladami pisarza, ale żeby to zrobić, musimy w jakiś sposób rozpalić lampę naftową. Mamy też wiadro z ropą. W jakiś sposób musimy oczyścić tą ropę i przelać do lampy. Na tą chwilę nie mam zielonego pojęcia, w jaki sposób mam to zrobić. Mam tutaj piecyk. I wiem, że muszę to zrobić za pomocą pieca, w sensie tutaj. Ale kiedy próbuję to wiadro tutaj położyć, to nic się nie dzieje.
These items don't match.
Więc obstawiam, że w jakiś sposób musimy przefiltrować tą ropę. Mam gdzieś tutaj lejek. Mam też płótno ze starego leżaka. O!
The flammable fabric is hanging from the funnel.
Czyli musielibyśmy to obciąć. Czy ja mam gdzieś nożyczki? Mam. Więc nie powinno być problemu.
The flammable fabric. Now the canvas is short enough. Not gonna happen.
No dobra. I co w takim razie z tym lejkiem? Okej. Dobra, mam też miedzianą rurkę.
Nothing doing. These items don't match.
Te rzeczy do siebie nie pasują.
Nothing doing. When I heat the petroleum, it will steam. Not gonna happen. Nothing doing.
Musiałbym to teraz w jakiś sposób przelać do kubka.
Not gonna happen. Most of what should go into the tube escapes at the sides.
Czyli rozumiem, że po raz kolejny musimy uciąć kawałek taśmy i to zakleić. No i prawdopodobnie nam się udało.
Crudely purified petroleum.
No i mamy skroploną ropę. Bingo, o to chodziło.
A mugful of poor quality lamp fuel.
A, coffee. Mam nadzieję, że nikt się nie pomyli i się tego nie napije. Good morning. No i mamy światło. Udajmy się z powrotem na bagna, tak? Tam będziemy musieli przeskakiwać po tych palach, ale gierka się tam zapisała. Więc obstawiam, że będzie to pewnie gra na czas. Będziemy mogli tutaj zginąć i albo te pale się będą przewracały, albo będą się zapadały pod ziemię, pod wodę raczej. Zrobię sobie kontrolny punkt zapisu. Okej. Ale też w jakiś sposób musielibyśmy rozświetlić tą drogę.
These items don't match.
Te rzeczy do siebie nie pasują. Miednica. O! Rozumiem, ta miednica będzie się przesuwała do przodu i dzięki temu będziemy wiedzieli, na który pal mamy przeskakiwać.
Yeah, right.
Ale nie mogę położyć dalej na tym lampy. Puszka.
A big empty tomato can.
Chyba, że najpierw muszę postawić tą puszkę, a dopiero potem lampę. Albo lampę połączyć z puszką.
These items don't match.
Te rzeczy do siebie nie pasują.
It doesn't look so good. Alligators everywhere. But still, I think I stand a better chance than Blake confronting the murderer.
Na szczęście miednica zatrzymała się w tym miejscu, nie popłynęła dalej. No i mamy tutaj słupki, po których będziemy musieli przeskakiwać. Nie mam kurczaka w ekwipunku, więc jeżeli wyskoczy jakiś aligator, to też nie będę miał jak się bronić. Dobra, od którego słupka miałbym zacząć? Od tego? Zauważcie, że tu są dwa słupki. Boję się, że kiedy wskoczę na ten...
It's too far.
Wow. I Jestem ciekaw, czy mogę skakać na okosy?
It's too far.
To jest za daleko. O kurde. No i zginąłem. Czyli tak, wiem, że na ten nie mogę przeskoczyć. Przeskoczę zatem na ten. Ale co w takim razie dalej?
The post in front of me is immersed in the swamp. I'm afraid to step on it. If only I could move it up.
Podwyższyć. Okej. Dobra, myślę, że teraz mi się uda.
It's good.
No jest dobrze. Ale zauważcie, że te pale faktycznie szybko opadają w dół. Ale wydaje mi się, że udało nam się przedostać na drugą stronę.
Well done, Nikki. It's not getting any worse, is it?
Świetnie, i o to chodziło. Dalsza część kładek.
I need to move the basin with the lamp to light the area ahead.
Czyli to jeszcze nie jest koniec.
Too far. Can't reach it with my hand.
Ale z tego co wiem, to my mamy... Aha, mieliśmy bosak w ekwipunku, ale już go nie mamy. Jest za to tyczka. Swoją drogą ciekawe, gdzie się podziały wszystkie elementy z mojego ekwipunku. Oczywiście też sobie zrobimy punkt kontrolny. No dobra. Zastanówmy się, w jaki sposób miałbym to przeskakiwać, żeby nie spaść do wody. Tutaj mamy dwie kładki obok siebie, ale tu jest deska, więc powinniśmy być tutaj bezpieczni, ale gorzej z tymi kładkami. A spróbujmy. Oh fuck. Czyli to wcale nie będzie takie proste. Ale tak, kiedy skaczemy na ten słupek, nie pojawia się żaden inny, na który mógłbym przeskoczyć. Kiedy chcę stanąć na tym, no to automatycznie Nicole spada pod wodę. A na ukos nie przeskoczę.
It's too far.
Za daleko.
Nothing doing. I made myself a bridge.
Okej.
It's too far.
Czyli to o to tutaj chodziło. Ale znowu bym potrzebował tyczki, żeby dostać się tutaj. Chociaż nie, pojawił się słupek. Ale tyczkę też mam.
These items don't match.
Zapadam się pod ziemię. Uff, zdążyłem w ostatniej chwili.
Careful, the posts are rotten.
Cholera, no.
Careful, the posts are rotten.
I tu pojawi się kolejny słupek. Okej. Teraz muszę chwilę poczekać. Ale dobra, tutaj słupek się nie pojawił. Więc tu powinniśmy być bezpieczni.
Good job, Nikki.
Dobra, ten słupek się nie zapada. Zapiszę sobie szybko gierkę. No i teraz wydaje mi się, że musimy przeskoczyć jakoś tutaj. tylko znowu nie wiem, które z tych słupków są skruszałe. Okej.
I don't know which way to go.
Okej. Wiecie co, to jest chyba zawsze podpowiedź. Skoro słupek się wyłania, to powinniśmy być bezpieczni. Szybki zapis gierki i kontynuujemy. No przeskakuj! Okej. Okej.
Just a little more.
Wydaje mi się, że tu, albo nie, tutaj. Następnie pewnie na ten.
I don't want to be alligator food.
Nie chcę być karmą dla aligatorów. Ja mam tyczkę.
Not gonna happen. These items don't match.
To się nie uda. Ale widzę, że ten słupek nie spada w dół, więc jeżeli sobie zrobię zapis gierki, to będzie dobrze. Ale po co się cofnąłem? Co mi to dało? Tak naprawdę nic. Ja bym chciał przeskoczyć tutaj, ale tutaj mamy słupek w wodzie. Musiałbym wykombinować coś, żeby ten słupek wyciągnąć.
Yeah, right. Not gonna happen. These items don't match.
Te rzeczy do siebie nie pasują.
Yeah, right.
No dobra, zastanówmy się w takim razie. Tutaj mamy pomost, tutaj jest słupek. Słupek w wodzie. Miednica z puszką. Bez sensu by było się wracać, bo i tak nie ma innej drogi. No nic, trzeba się zastanowić. Tyczka i karta magnetyczna. O! Zaświecona lampa.
These items don't match.
Nie mogę skoczyć na puszkę.
Nothing doing.
Te rzeczy do siebie nie pasują.
Yeah, right.
Tego też nie mogę w żaden sposób przybliżyć. Wiecie, tak sobie pomyślałem, że skoczyłbym na tą puszkę, no ale to też by mi w niczym nie pomogło.
These items don't match.
Te rzeczy do siebie nie pasują. O. Okej.
Nothing doing.
A, czyli to o to chodziło.
Come on, move it.
Lampa prawdopodobnie nie będzie mi już potrzebna. Okej. No i bingo, dotarliśmy.
It's the last platform. I'm almost there. The paddle wheel is turning.
O, jaki piękny parowiec. Tylko moje pytanie brzmi, czy pisarz znajduje się w środku?
I can't get through here.
Tędy nie przejdziemy. Środkowy pokład. Mogę udać się na dolny pokład, bądź udać się na górny pokład parowca. Najwyższy pokład. Mostek kapitański. Ale tak, drzwi są zamknięte i w żaden sposób nie mogę wejść do środka. Nie są w ogóle interaktywne, ale jest jakaś szyba.
Too bad I lost everything when jumping.
W naszym ekwipunku pozostała tylko i wyłącznie karta magnetyczna. Więc obstawiam, że potrzebujemy jakiegoś przedmiotu, jakiegoś elementu, żeby wybić tą szybę i wtedy dostaniemy się do środka. Ale czy ja mogę się gdzieś tutaj udać? Koło napędowe.
The rider is tied to the wheel. I need to stop it.
Oh fuck. Czyli jednak morderca go dopadł. Arthur Blake jest w niebezpieczeństwie. No ale widzicie, gdyby nie zwiał i został przy nas, to prawdopodobnie nic by mu się nie stało.
Maybe I can stop the paddle wheel from the bridge. Can't go down to the engine room. It's almost as if I expected the card man to be waiting down there for my orders.
Okej. Weszliśmy tutaj i mamy czapkę kapitana.
The King of Hearts. Unfortunately, it doesn't.
Jeszcze został as.
Aaron wearing the hat behind the helm. Is this a lunatic's dream?
Czapka kapitana, nawet ładna. Dźwignia.
I don't know how on earth I managed to stop the engine. The card man must have installed some kind of device, but I did it.
Czy to wystarczyło, żeby uratować Artura? Współpraca.
So, are you going to cooperate with us?
Is it an interrogation?
I'd rather have an informal conversation.
Does that mean I can leave any time then?
We've detained you for obstructing the investigation. However, before we decide what to do, we want to talk about something much more important.
Namely?
We'd like to find out what you were doing yesterday in the swamps, not far from De Talion. And on Monday afternoon, near a movie theater in New York.
Zdjęcie.
Yesterday's evening paper. Have a look.
That's from the power plant. I came out badly. What do we have here? Your name under the picture.
Elektrownia.
We would also like to know what you were doing on Tuesday evening at a crime scene in an old power plant in New Jersey.
It's a free country. I can go where I want.
Sure thing. But how did you find out where it was supposed to happen? A good nose? Or maybe you visit a fortune teller?
Are we pals? Have we picked up girls together? Or maybe you've given me some football tickets? No. Then why should I confide in you?
Because only an idiot gives up their last chance.
So he's the bad cop here.
Email.
It would be better if we made a deal.
You were also there, in the bar next to the movie theater.
That's right. Anything more about the email that made you go there?
The way I get information is my trade secret.
I can't hear anything.
Hearing problems? Let me repeat. My trade secret...
Can't hear anything about the First Amendment. We've got quite a big cemetery connected with it. You could give a talk about freedom of speech there.
Great. The FBI mocks the principles our country was founded upon.
You don't answer our questions, we have no choice. Nicole, I think it's time we started an official interrogation.
Przesłuchanie.
October 23rd, 2009. The local FBI office in Bronx. Agents Nicole Bonnet and Richard Perry are questioning Jack Rowling, a witness. Do you agree to us recording the conversation?
Why not?
What is your name, age, address, and occupation?
Jacob Somerset Rowling, 40 years old. I live in Jersey City, 203 Redmond Street.
Occupation?
Journalist.
Marital status?
Divorced.
Obecność na miejscu zbrodni.
We would like to know why you appeared at several crime scenes right before or right after the crimes were committed.
Fine. I got an email. Somebody mentioned that bar and told me to have an eye on a girl. He wrote it would be a bombshell.
Who was the sender?
Could be anybody. It surely wasn't his true email address. Besides, he hasn't written since then.
All right. We'll confiscate your computer anyway.
Why did you take this email seriously?
Why not? At least there was a bar address there.
Stop joking. You look for inspiration in spam?
Sure. FBI informants come in handy too.
Your explanation isn't very credible.
If you don't want to edit the news all the time, you gotta leave the office from time to time.
Bar.
Then on Monday, you came to a shady bar on the outskirts.
I wasn't convinced, but I went there. I admit I talked to the wrong girl. By the way, what message did you get from him?
You left the bar quite suddenly. Why was that?
I was bored with the situation. With the girl as well.
You missed a chance to give a first-hand account.
Hey, it's all your fault. You didn't want to talk to me.
You see, Nicole? You almost wrecked this journalist's career.
Alibi.
Where were you at 7 that evening?
At 7? Somewhere on the Brooklyn Bridge.
Can anybody confirm that?
Maybe that kid in the sports car that gave me the finger.
If I were you, I wouldn't screw around in this situation.
And what's the situation?
You'll see in a moment.
Elektrownia.
Let's talk about the power plant. How did you get there?
The next day I read about the accident at the gate crossing, and I promised myself that I'd never again pass on a tip.
Did he call you?
Yeah, I realized that it was him right away.
What did he say?
He described the place. It was the power plant.
How did he start?
Without needless words, he gave me the address.
What time was it?
About 6 p.m.
Did he call you on your cell? Where were you?
I was coming back from work.
Komórka.
May I see your cell phone?
No.
No? Are you sure?
If charges are brought against you, your refusal may be treated as concealing evidence.
This is not only my cell, but also my tool. Names, messages, appointments. Information about people who would never have revealed it if they had known it would fall into your hands. There's a lot of info that you ain't gonna get without a guarantee of anonymity. You realize that?
You're scared we're gonna check who your snitch is in the town hall?
Somebody's life is at stake here.
I can only show you the entry connected with that call.
All right.
No. Our experts need to check everything.
No way.
Nakaz.
We're gonna have a warrant.
Great.
Getting close to a head-on crash with your judiciary.
You're like hounds. Track down, seize, bite to death.
If you knew how difficult it was, how many managed to escape?
If anybody finds out I gave names out of my notebook to the cops, I'm finished. They won't even let me rewrite other people's texts at the office.
As you wish. The choice is yours. Just remember that somebody's going to end up in the electric chair, and I'm sure it's going to be the murderer. I just don't know who it is yet.
Kolejność zdarzeń.
What time did you arrive at the power plant?
It must have taken about an hour, about 7.
Did you notice anybody outside?
No car, no people. I must have come from a different side than you did.
And then?
I thought I'd heard some noise from the other side of the building, so I walked around that way, along the dark corridors.
Go on.
Well, I saw you climb down the chain into the generator. I had this strange feeling I had just lost the picture of the year. I switched the camera on, leaned out from the balcony, and snapped. When you jumped to your feet, I decided it was time to scram.
It wasn't typical for a vulture preying at the crime scene. This is how perpetrators act.
A vulture?
I'm saying you behaved like a perpetrator.
What I did was right. I bet if my camera was taken, I'd have lost everything.
Publikacja zdjęcia.
Then why didn't you publish the picture right away?
It was too late. I stopped by my place in order to calm down. I thought I'd have to talk to my boss first, and I did it first thing in the morning.
Did he offer a promotion?
He gave me a free hand and his support.
He's gonna turn his back on you as soon as I ask if I can search your desk.
You don't understand what really counts.
Enlighten me.
The name under the picture in the article on the front page, exclusive rights. And nobody in tow. Nobody who after a couple of years might claim it was them who did the whole job.
Huh. So this is what you negotiated in the morning.
Odciski palców.
Before we talk about Louisiana, shall we take the fingerprints?
I'll fetch the form.
I don't agree.
What?
I don't want you taking my fingerprints.
Freedom of Press can't guarantee you that. You're fighting a losing battle.
We're gonna have to charge you.
Yeah, I bet you've already fixed it with the judge.
Listen, there is no need to do it as long as you cooperate with us. But no judge is gonna plead your cause.
Talk to your lawyer. He'll tell you the same thing.
I'd like a drink. Could I get a cola?
Okay, I'll fetch a can, and you think it over.
After a long and arduous effort, I managed to recover a fingerprint from the device which immobilized that car.
Wang, you rule!
Tell it to the boss!
I sure will. So, where should I look?
Next to the secretary's office.
I meant the fingerprint.
It's in Big Brother.
I owe you.
Okej. Czyli mamy odciski palców samochodu. Konsternacja.
What is it?
He's playing with us, trying to drag us to tabloid hell.
He's provoking us. Wants us to arrest him. That's incredible.
He's gonna regret it. We have to charge him, not with obstructing the investigation, but with murder. We've got to secure the evidence, get his cell, search his apartment and desk at work.
You think it's him?
That's very probable.
Well, there's still the security guard, Benson. This series seems to be revolving around him.
But in an absurd way. Besides, he's got a cast iron alibi for Carter's murder.
Anyway, we can't let the journalist keep the evidence in this case. Who knows what pictures he's managed to take so far?
Gra dziennikarza.
I've got a feeling that once we arrest him, we'll find ourselves in the storm center.
That's what his game is about. There has to be a lot of commotion because he wants to make a name for himself. These days, if you want to attract attention for a longer period of time, it's not enough to write about a murder. You have to write it from the first-person perspective.
He wouldn't behave like that if he was the murderer.
Quite the opposite. He gives accounts of the crimes, and he's going to add the description of the arrest and the trial. Many serial killers want fame so much, they're willing to risk exposure.
No, it's absurd. The journalist isn't mentally unstable.
Who knows? Maybe he simply believes he's left no traces?
A mi się wydaje, że po prostu dziennikarz wykonywał dobrze swoją robotę. Za takie zdjęcia z morderstwa i tak dalej, można naprawdę zarobić niezłe sumki. A tym bardziej, że był pierwszy na miejscu zdarzenia, a dopiero potem pewnie jakieś tam media się zainteresowały, telewizja i tak dalej. Aresztowanie.
I'm not in favor of arresting him, and we have no other proof besides the fact that he follows the crimes.
Even if it's not him, he's still carrying out the killer's plan. He goes where the murderer points him to and then makes him famous. I think he's at least an accomplice.
In a way, we're accomplices too.
You know what? Maybe he's so sure of himself because the killers let him know there's going to be another murder soon. The journalist will go through arrest, humiliation, and then, when we discover the next victim, he will triumph and slam us in his paper.
I don't know if we aren't getting paranoid.
I've got an idea. His fingerprints are going to be on the can. Check them and I'll try to wring the truth out of him. There are things to ask him. We haven't talked about Louisiana yet. If none of it does any good, we'll charge him with the last two murders.
I'll be right back.
Good luck.
Tak czy inaczej, wydaje mi się, że ta dziennikarzyna nie jest powiązana z żadnym morderstwem. Po prostu wykonywał swoją robotę i tyle. A teraz chce się napić coli. No okej.
I got to like this drink, though I winced at first.
Jakaś dziwna ta cola. City Cola.
He's willing to pay any price to make his mark. Here it is.
Thank you.
Have you thought it over?
I haven't changed my mind.
You know what? I'll clean up here. Take the can to a recycling bin, and you think about it some more. But that's your last chance.
As you wish, but it won't change a thing.
Dobra, wzięliśmy z powrotem pustą puszkę po coli. Obstawiam, że znajdują się na niej odciski palców tego dziennikarza. Ale z drugiej strony, Nicole powinna ubrać rękawiczki, ponieważ jej odciski też będą teraz tutaj na puszce. A co jeżeli swoimi odciskami zakryła odciski palców dziennikarza? No, tego nie przemyślała.
Not now. Maybe later.
Udajmy się zatem do Wenga. Ma dla nas jedne odciski, to mam nadzieję, że z puszki też je zdejmie. Jest i Wang. Powitanie.
Hi, Wang.
You're not on vacation?
Stop fooling around.
Ask Ruth to make you a badge. One capitalized word.
Hey, you mean the word?
Don't say it out loud. The FBI taps everybody.
Odciski palców.
Can you take the fingerprint from this can?
Unsecured? What is it?
A trick. This guy didn't want to cooperate.
You won't get far with it.
Sure thing. We just need to know if we should keep him here or not. At the moment, it's 50-50.
So the fingerprint decides. Okay, I'll take it and send it to the database.
Put it in a card man's file. There are also my fingerprints at the bottom. Leave them out.
Okay.
Bye, Wang.
Bye.
Ktoś dzwoni.
Nicole, where are you?
In the lab.
Your father called. He couldn't reach you.
Thanks. I'll call him in a minute.
Nasz ojciec dzwonił.
If I want to make a phone call, I need to leave the lab. I shouldn't bother Wang with my private affairs.
No dobra, w takim razie wyjdźmy na zewnątrz i zadzwonimy do ojca. Aha, moi drodzy. I przepraszam was, że wczoraj nie pojawił się odcinek na kanale, ale urządliła mnie osa w szyję. Miałem troszeczkę opuchniętą, no i nie byłem w stanie nic nagrywać.
Dad, what's wrong?
Mom's in the hospital.
What happened?
She's had a stroke. It's the diabetes. She's in a coma.
Oh, God. What did the doctor say?
They're giving her the thrombolytic drugs. Dr. Johansson says she's stable. Everything's under control.
When is she going to awake?
I don't know that. Are you coming?
Yes, Dad. But I won't make it today. Tomorrow, all right?
You know, she hasn't been taking care of her health recently.
Dad, it's gonna be fine.
I know that. Bye, sweetie. I see you soon.
Are you okay?
We, yeah. The Owens are helping me.
Bye. Take care. My mother never took care of her health. I need to be there for Dad, but I can't do it today. I'll go there first thing in the morning.
Szczerze powiedziawszy, gdybym był na miejscu Nicole, rzuciłbym wszystko, całe to śledztwo i pojechałbym do domu, do taty, do mamy. No ale widać, Nicole ma ważniejsze priorytety.
I'd better not touch anything without a good reason, or else I'll make Wang angry.
Odciski palców.
What about the fingerprints?
I added them to the database.
Thanks.
Dostęp do bazy danych.
I need access to Big Brother.
He's all yours. Just don't pester me anymore. I've got some work I need to focus on.
Bye, Wang.
Bye.
Na razie, Wang. ekran roboczy bazy danych.
I should compare the fingerprint found by Wang with the fingerprint of the journalist.
Obstawiam, że to nie będą te same odciski. Udzielono dostępu. O! Nie są zgodne.
The fragment I found doesn't match the original from the database.
No tak też obstawiałem. Nie odnaleziono.
UAFD07 database access denied.
O, nie mamy dostępu do bazy danych. Wang, oszukałeś mnie. Porównanie odcisków palców.
They're not the same. It's not a match.
What are you talking about?
I compared the fingerprints from the can with the ones from the chip. They belong to different people.
Well, at least you know that.
Nowe odciski palców.
The new fingerprints can't be matched with anybody. There's no such record in the database.
Maybe you should check the military database.
I don't have full access.
Brak dostępu.
I don't have full access to the database.
Go complain to the boss.
Bye, Wang.
Bye.
No dobra, musimy iść ponarzekać do szefa. Myślę, że nie będzie zadowolony z tego powodu. Biorąc pod uwagę fakt, jakie ma podejście do nas i do tej sprawy. Ojciec.
Is your father all right? He sounded so nervous.
Yes, I mean no. My mom's diabetic. She's in a coma.
Well, that's serious.
She's in the hospital. They'll take care of her.
You've got to be really careful with diabetes.
Mom was never careful. She thought she was indestructible.
Think positive and be strong.
I am.
Chef.
Is the boss in? I need to talk to him.
Yes, go ahead.
Thanks. Bye, Ruth.
Take care, Nikki.
Czemu za każdym razem musimy się pytać Ruth, czy możemy spotkać się z szefem? Dostęp do wojskowej bazy danych.
Boss, I need access to the UAFD07 database.
UAFD? Why do you need it?
Wang's identified a fingerprint that may belong to the card man, but access is denied.
Well, nobody here has it, but wait a minute. Alan? Hey, it's Jeff Kurtz speaking. Bingo. You're blocking access to the UAFD? Exactly. That's what I needed. Thanks. Sure, golf is fine. Bye-bye. Okay, access granted.
Thanks, boss.
I want results, understand?
O, i tym razem szef się zgodził. Czyli nie ma problemów. Nie ma problemów, że jesteśmy na urlopie i prowadzimy śledztwo. Nie ma problemów, że prowadzimy je na własną rękę. A, wszystko jest idealnie. Znaleziono 10 zapisów zawierających wspólne cechy. O kurde. Ile mamy tutaj odcisków palców? Nie są zgodne.
It doesn't match.
Nie są zgodne.
It doesn't match.
W sumie to tak, mogę to robić metodą prób i błędów. ale tak przejrzę sobie te odciski palców i postaram się znaleźć jakieś wspólne cechy na oko. Nie są zgodne.
It doesn't match. It doesn't match.
Ale z drugiej strony ja też to mogę przesuwać. O, i mogę to jeszcze obracać. Więc może w ten sposób powinienem to dopasować. O. Obiekty są zgodne ze sobą. Imię Paul, nazwisko Reed, data urodzenia 16 wrzesień 69 rok.
His name's Paul Reed.
Nie zdążyłem przeczytać. Odciski palców.
His name's Paul Reed.
You're talking about the fingerprint I discovered?
Yes. Bye, Wang.
Bye.
Na razie, Wang. Dobra, chodźmy do szefa i powiedzmy mu, co udało nam się odkryć. Dziennikarz.
What about the journalist?
He's free. He didn't want to reveal the conversations from his cell, and he didn't give us his fingerprints, but he's free.
A stubborn hack. But why are you letting him go?
We found a fingerprint on the chip that the murderer put in Carter's car.
Have you checked who it belongs to?
Yes, to a certain Paul Reed.
That's a pity we won't burn him on the electric chair. Now the newspapers are gonna pull us apart, Nicole.
Maybe we'll get back to him.
I doubt it. I'll try to make you the bad guy in the eyes of the press, not me.
Damakier.
Paul Reed was a scientist working in a Maine military base on a project called the Queen of Hearts.
The Queen of Hearts?
You know something about it, boss?
It's top secret. Better forget about it.
But that name, like from a card deck.
And Maine. Sounds promising.
Śmierć pisarza.
Too bad about the writer. He would have told us about the card man. Well, at least your hypothesis was confirmed.
You mean the fact that he was a juror?
Yeah, but under a different name. Blake was his pen name. By the way, my 15-year-old daughter reads his books.
She likes them?
Yeah, and I can't tell her you've messed up. She's gonna blame me.
Potencjalne ofiary.
What about the other people in danger? Are they protected?
Most have been tracked and are safe. I don't know about the judge. I guess his name's Woolsey? Ask Ruth about the details.
I'll be getting back to work then.
All right, don't waste your time.
Potencjalne ofiary.
The boss told me that the people connected with Benson's trial are safe.
Unfortunately not. Judge Woolsey from Maine has disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yes. Left and didn't reach his destination. The police are looking for him. Want the details?
So this can be the next victim? We're so helpless. Bye, Ruth.
Take care, Nikki.
Czyli co, rozumiem, że będziemy musieli udać się do Maine. W sumie jeszcze chciałbym zajrzeć do mojego pokoju i porozmawiać z partnerem. Dziennikarz.
The fingerprints we found in Carter's car don't belong to the journalist.
If we don't find any grounds to hold him responsible, he'll destroy us.
Maybe not everything's lost. He was at the crime scene at least twice. That still makes him a suspect.
You're perfectly right, but I have a gut feeling that the boss will tell us to let him go.
We had his full support.
I wouldn't count on him risking anything for us.
Quite the opposite.
Odciski palców.
We got a new lead. The fingerprints belong to a man that used to work at a military laboratory in Maine.
What's his name?
Paul Reed. He lives somewhere in Maine.
Do you know anything more about him?
He's 40, dismissed from the army in 1999 for medical reasons.
Paul. You remember the phone call? The murderer told you to call him Paul.
Projekty.
Do you know what project they worked on there?
In Maine? Queen of Hearts is the most famous one because we know nothing about it.
Secret?
top secret. Main motive in conspiracy theories.
Wyjazd.
We need to find this man.
Let's ask the local sheriff to deal with it.
We've got to talk to him. Sniff around, you know what I mean. You can't do that from a distance.
I'd rather stay here and work on the security guy and the news hawk.
I have a feeling the latter is slipping through our fingers.
That's why I'd think it over once again.
And I wouldn't. I'm driving to Maine. You can stay if you want.
You're going to act off on your own bat again?
Yes, again.
All right, I'll come along.
Działanie na własną rękę nam najlepiej wychodzi. No i dotarliśmy do Maine.
Have you checked the house?
There's nobody inside.
I expected as much.
Sure, there's no car in the driveway.
Uncollected mail. I wonder if he's gone for a long time.
We need to ask around for this guy in town.
Stodoła.
This barn, it matches.
Matches what?
All those devices, mechanisms. The card man loves them, and he has to keep them somewhere.
And assemble.
You think he stores explosives here?
There may be bomb craters somewhere out in these fields.
Przeszukanie.
Let's check that barn.
Nothing doing.
How's that?
It's obvious you need a warrant.
So go and get one.
Alone? We're a team, aren't we?
I'm just saying that we don't need to go there together.
I don't want you to mess things up again.
Mess things up? Again? I guess we're not a team anymore.
Come on, you know the card man's very dangerous.
Yeah, and he's certainly ensnared his next victim. Maybe he even holds them here, in the barn.
I don't think so. All the traps he set are far away from here.
Bezpieczeństwo.
I'm supposed to be a witness of his game, so I'm safe.
Yeah, as long as he controls the situation. But once he sees you here, he's gonna panic. Be prepared for the worst.
So far, I get the feeling that you want to control the whole investigation. Why?
Because you're just pushing blindly ahead. You don't give others any time to prepare for the action.
He doesn't give it.
You've forgotten it's you who started the power plant installation?
Oh, was it also me who started the steamer in Louisiana?
No, but he would have waited for you, even a whole day. I'm sure of it.
In a moment, you'll tell me that you've got female intuition.
Tło zbrodni.
What's the background of those crimes?
He said that for him, you were like a witness of the game. He relishes it. He desires admiration and probably fantasizes that you're admiring him.
Are you implying a sexual overtone?
You think so? It's possible. I mean, that would explain why he wouldn't let me get so close. He's seducing you.
You're joking, right?
It's like with courtship. First, you need to attract attention and then try to maintain it at a suitably high level.
I don't know. I can see something different in it.
He fascinates you. Admit it.
Give me a break. I abhor him. I'm just focusing on the case.
Yes. I can't. Not right now. Lens? What kind? I see. All right. Thank you.
Telephone.
Somebody from the bureau?
Nothing important. Where were we?
Wondering about what to do next.
Fine, I'll go to the town.
Miasteczko.
Go, but there's little you can do.
True. We don't even know what we're supposed to search for. But I'll talk to the judge to check what the odds are.
We need to talk to the town people about Reed as well.
You know, he may have nothing to do with the killings after all.
The serials usually begin where they feel safe. On their own ground. And Maine seems to be perfect.
Anyway, I'm going to the town. You sure you want to stay?
Already told you. I don't have any other ideas.
Then let's get down to work.
Przyjechaliśmy do Maine. A czy Nicole nie obiecała swojemu tacie, że do niego zajrzy? A, no właśnie. Być może zapomniała całkowicie. Moi drodzy, w tym miejscu zakończymy ten odcineczek. Mam nadzieję, że wam się podobał. Pomalutku też zbliżamy się do końca tego tytułu. A tymczasem dzięki wielkie za uwagę. Trzymajcie się i do usłyszenia. Hej!